So you're struggling between the Descript voice cloner and the ElevenLabs voice cloner? Well, by the end of this video, you'll be armed with all the information you need to confidently make a decision. My name is Raheem Madison. Let's get into the content. All right, so first we're gonna start out with Descript and then we're gonna move on to ElevenLabs. And at any point in this video, if you feel like you're ready to make the move and get things rocking and rolling, then go ahead and click the first links down below in the description, depending on which one you decide to go with, all right? All right, so let's go ahead and get started. So this, what you're looking at right now, is called Descript. So with Descript, what you wanna do to clone your voice is a very, very simple process. Just follow along with me. All right, so what you wanna do is you wanna go right here to where it says AI speakers and click on that. Now, as you can see, I got a couple different speakers already here that I've, you know, kind of experimented with to kind of, you know, get a different feel for the different types of content that I was doing, all right? Now, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go right here to where it says new speaker and click on that. Now, right here, I'm gonna name this Raheem. We're just gonna say Raheem Future for now. So now I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna hit confirm. All right, so this is the important part. So you wanna pay close attention. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit confirm. Okay, so this is where you got two choices. You can either upload an MP3 or a WAV file, or you could just read what they have for you right here on the screen. Now, for sake of time in this video, I'm not gonna read what they got on the screen because I've already did that. I'm just gonna upload what I already have, okay? So I'm gonna go ahead and hit choose a file, and then I'm gonna go ahead and find the WAV file so I can go ahead and just upload it from here. Okay, so now it says change if I want it to change, and then if I wanted to hear it, I could only really do that if I actually recorded it live right here while I'm here on this video. So now you wanna make sure you read this. It's basically a consent statement saying that, hey, you given the rights for them to do this, and you also saying, hey, I don't want nobody else to be able to use this without my consent. Okay, that's basically what that's saying. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit submit, and then right under here, it's gonna show it's going throughout the loading process, and then once it's done, then we're gonna continue. All right, so looks like it's done. So as you can see right here, it says authorize, and then now, in order for you to use the voice, you're gonna see it's very simple for you to do that as well. So I'm gonna go up here to projects. I'm gonna then go up here to where it says new. I'm gonna click on video project, and then once it loads, I'm gonna click right here. All right, so you see it says start writing, right? So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna paste the sentence in here, and I'm gonna use that exact same sentence when we go over to ElevenLabs, so that way it can actually be fair and we can get an even test. So I'm gonna go ahead and paste that in here real quick. All right, so now when you paste it in there or you write it in there, it's not gonna automatically pick up that voice, right? You gotta set it to that voice. So I'm gonna go ahead and go to add speaker, and I'm gonna go to the voice that I just created, which was Raheem Future, and I'm gonna click on that. And then now what it's gonna do is it's gonna start to highlight itself. It's gonna be popping, like flashing, right? So as it's doing that, I'm gonna go ahead and go to show timeline, and then I'm gonna bring this up. Now you can see right here, there's no waveform. I'm not saying anything yet, but once it's actually done, it's gonna show up right under here, and then we're gonna continue from there. All right, so it looks like it's done now. So as you can see right here, we got the waveforms right here, and then now I'm gonna show you what it sounds like.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, that actually wasn't bad, right? It sounded like it got a little bit of robotic in it. Let's listen to it one more time. Let's just see what it sounds like.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, let me know down below in the comments. Does that sound like somewhat like my regular voice? All right, now I'm gonna let you hear another one so you can see the difference. Like, because as you recording this, you gotta keep in mind that whatever tone you want, you gotta record it in that tone. So I'm gonna let you hear the Raheem 2024 voice, and then we're gonna go from there. So when I do this, all it's gonna do is it's gonna start to highlight again, and then once it's done, and it's, you know, kind of showing me a different waveform down here, then I'm gonna show you how you can actually convert it to an audio so you can be able to adjust it and all that different things. All right, so now we got the Raheem 2024 voice. So now I'm gonna let you hear how that sounds.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, so somewhat of the same thing, but as you can see, it still does. You can kind of tell in a little way that it's AI, but obviously the goal is to get it to where you want it so you can actually start to do the content like you will want to, okay? All right, so now the next step in the process is we wanna go down here, we wanna convert to audio. So I'm gonna hit convert to audio, and then now when I do that, now I can actually adjust the time. Before, when I didn't convert it to audio, I can adjust the time. All right, so now you can see.
every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, so that's how we clone our voice with Descript. Now we're gonna move over to ElevenLabs, and I'm gonna show you exactly how that one works. So this right here is the website for ElevenLabs. Now, one thing I wanna point out right from the jump is that Descript is an AI video editor that includes everything, so you don't have to leave the app. Versus ElevenLabs, which is a website, you get to download whatever you create and then you can go and use it somewhere else, right? So I just wanted to just point out the differences between the two, okay? All right, so now in order to create your voice, what you wanna do is you wanna go right over here to the tab and you wanna go right here to where it says voices. So I'm gonna go ahead and click on voices. Now when I do this, all I gotta do is I gotta come right here to where we see this plus and I'm gonna go ahead and click on that. And then as I said earlier, I'm gonna make it fair, right? I'm gonna use the exact same audio that I uploaded into Descript, so that way we can see, you know, what the main differences is gonna be. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and hit instant voice cloning, and then I'm gonna go ahead and grab that same MP3. I gotta use the MP3 for this one because they don't tend to like the WAV files because it tend to be a lot bigger. So I'm gonna go with MP3. All right, so you can see it's gonna load in there, and then I'm gonna go ahead and name this one Rakeem Test Voice as well. Oh, gotta spell right, right? All right, so then down here, I'm gonna do a description. A 32-year-old man with a Southern Florida accent. Boom. And then I'm gonna go ahead and check and confirm this again. This is just like Descript's message, basically saying, hey, you giving them the rights and you don't want nobody to use it without your consent. That's essentially what it's saying, but make sure you actually read that, all right? So I'm gonna go ahead and hit the check, and then I'm gonna hit add voice. All right, so you see it's going throughout this process, and then now you can see right here, it says we good to go, right? We can go ahead and use this. So I'm gonna go ahead and hit use. And then I'm gonna go ahead and adjust the settings because this actually allows you to adjust the settings. So that's the difference between Descript and ElevenLabs right off the bat. So I can go here to voice settings and I can adjust this to my liking, right? So you could play around with it, see how things sound. I think what usually works for me is like about 60 here. And let me actually check my other voices, right? Just to make sure. So if I go to test Addy, I think my numbers up here are 50 and 60 here. All right, so I'm gonna keep that just so we can kind of make it easy. So let's go to, where is it at? Test Rakeem voice. All right, there we go. And I think it was like 60 and 50. All right, so boom. So we got that. And then now all I'm gonna do is put that same sentence in there just like I did inside of Descript. And then I'm gonna go ahead and hit generate. All right, so it's about to generate the voice.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, so you can see how that sounds. Sounds a little bit different, right? But I think it sounds like me a little bit, but it also sounds like there's a conversion happening as well. And that's the good thing about the settings. You can go in here and you can adjust if you don't like how it sounds. So I'll go with, let's go ahead and move this up to like 60, and let's put this down to 50. Okay, now let's try it again. Let's go ahead and hit generate.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, let's hear that again, because I think it was trying to generate at the same time.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Okay, so this one sounds like me as well. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the two audios on the screen so you can hear the differences between the two.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
Every time I put up a new video, I expand my library more and more.
All right, so now that you've actually heard the audios, go ahead and drop down in the comments which one you believe is better. And then now, based on whichever one you wanna get, I'm gonna show you how to actually finalize the audio. So on here on ElevenLabs, all you gotta do is I'm gonna move me out of the way real quick so you can see how to download it. So after you hit generate and you got the voice sounding how you want to and you got whatever you want it to say, then this is obviously the play button, but then right here we got the download button, right? So if you want to get the MP3, all you got to do is just hit download right here, and then boom, you see how quick that was, right? Now that's because it's a website, it's not a video editor like Descript. Now if I want to go to Descript, I'll click on Descript, and then this is still the same project that I had up earlier. And then all I would have to do, let me go ahead and put me back down real quick. Let's say that, you know, I added some extra stuff in here like captions and some type of video, and it's very easy to do those things. All you got to do is just hit media, go to videos. I can add backgrounds and do all of that cool stuff inside of here, right? So you don't really have to leave the software itself. Now, in order for me to finalize this one, all I got to do is hit file, go to export. And then over here, as you can see, this is a MP3 audio if I wanted to do that. Now, if it was a video project, then obviously it would be the exact same process. You just come over here and you hit export and just make sure you have it on MP4. And then from there, you good to go. So hopefully you got some value from this video. And if you did, definitely go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Also, if you want to get access to Descript or either ElevenLabs, go ahead and use the first links down below in the description. That'll give you instant access to whichever one you want to roll with. Look forward to seeing you in the next video. Peace.